to another weird food taste test thingamajig. This one is that tortilla I showed you guys in the Panrito video. It's the same tortilla. This time, I've got beefaroni of the Chef Boyardee beefaroni. So I'm going to put some of that in there. And see how it tastes. So I had to pause it so I could do it. Make it easier for me. Okay. There you go. I'm going to wrap it up. Okay. Try to get it at an angle so you guys can see me. Wrap it up. Did that weirdly. Okay. Dripping a little bit. Once again, it tastes good. Should have known that. Because everything, every weird combination I try that should be disgusting ends up tasting pretty good. But no, I'd rate this about maybe a 4 out of 10, because it's not really something I would eat again, but it's not bad. Yeah. I don't know if I recorded myself trying macaroni in a tortilla. I might have, but I don't remember. But yeah, I wrapped macaroni in a tortilla. I had ketchup on the macaroni and I wrapped it in the tortilla. Tasted pretty good. I would rate that one about a 5 out of 10. But I'd have to taste it again to know exactly how to rate it. But, you know. Close. Well, thanks for watching me eat disgusting random foods nonsense. Hope you guys enjoyed and subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.